red light yesterday. Time to light this shit up.
Mission selected. Powering up the drop pod. Get on board, team. Salvage mission. A previous crew lost their mini mules, their drop pod, and their lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues.
Molly, come here! Light is up!
Bunch of lithophage meteor fragments are coming your way. Stay mobile, try not to die.
be light. Bosco, what is that? Help me mind this! Pick it up, drone!
Functional again. Great work.
Flares up! Help me with the minerals here! Go fetch! Fighting! Bosco, mine it! I call for the mule. Inventory is full. Coordinates downloaded to scanner. This is a friggin' hellhole. Mine it. Be light. Help me with the minerals here. Molly! May break my bones, but beer will never hurt me. Gee, I'm feeling poetic today. Ollie, over here! I ordered a resupply!
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
Out of ammo! Resupply pod is here. Everybody collect ammunition. Resupply ordered.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Yeah! I'm taking some of the ammo. The resupply is here. Getting supplies! Grabbing ammo. Getting more ammo! Ready to kill some more crates. Ammo taken. Getting supplies!
Back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod.
It's heading for the drop pod.
All mules secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
Let's race Molly back to the drop pod! The tin can's on the way to the drop pod! Let's keep up!
Uplink ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this. Triangulation at 50%. Regulation at 75%, almost there. Completed. Remote control re-established. Stand by. Sending in fresh fuel cells for the drop pod.
Molly's headed for the drop pod. Let's follow her.
Fuel cells arrived. Connect them to the drop pod by dragging out the charge cable.
The mule's been called back! Good thing we stocked those deposit slots on the side of the drop pod!
Fuel cells connected. Now you just need to prep the fuel cells and the charge sequence will begin.
Lighting up!
Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
Light! Die, monster! Enemy slow down!
Fuel cells at 50%.
Bunch of slow folks, ha!
Fuel cells at 75%. You're almost there.
Speed limit set too slow.
Cells fully charged. Drop pod engine powering up. Hold your ground. We're almost ready to pull you and the goods out.
Light is up.
Pod reactor spooling up. Onboard mainframe booting. Calculating orbital trajectory.
From A to D, skipping B and C.
Powering radiation shielding. Hard thrusters calibrated. Drop pod powered up and ready to leave. It's time to bring it all home. Get on board, we're leaving with or without you.
Ooh. I needed that!